All right, so then you gotta look at the characteristics of healthy and unhealthy friendships. You gotta answer the questions. And then you got two scenarios. You got Hannah and Susan here. And you got Matt and Steven. You gotta read them and answer the questions about why they're not healthy relationships. And you also have a word search.